today. It's a very big day. It is a very special day. It's a day we've all been waiting for months now. Yep. It finally happened. It's finally here. And there's nothing that's gonna stop me. No big company. Not even you. Because my destiny is finally going to be met. The stars have aligned. Mercury is not in Gatorade anymore. We finally get to do it. And by do it, I mean have sex with your mom. That's right. I pounded those cheeks prone bone style from the back into oblivion so hard. Even harder today because of the release of Dark and Darker. Nexon thought they could hold us back. But you know what we did? We held that fucking line. We never stopped. We never stopped believing. I never gave in. We knew it was gonna come. It was just only a matter of time, and it is here. Dark and Darker is in early access, and I have purchased it, and I have it downloaded, and I am ready to go into the dungeon and never give up. This is my only game I'm ever gonna play ever again, and we're gonna keep going down the rest of those plateaus, and we'll keep going down that water. The bridges! We're gonna go to the beach! We're gonna go down that hole at the beach! We're gonna keep driving down that road! The water! We're gonna drive down that road next to the beach! The water! We're gonna rise above the trees, above the clouds. We're gonna rise to the very tippy tops of the forest. Together! Subscribe for free right now to your Twitch Prime. I'm only saying that because Brian's holding a gun to my head. So we had Bent come in with the 8 gift subs. Here, let me replay him like that. Zoop with the 44 months.
I'm so jerkhead.
And then Bent with the 100 biddies. Let's fucking go. Let us celebrate.
Shadow Wizard Money Gang. We love casting spells. This song is sponsored by the Shadow Government. Legalize nuclear bombs.
Swag Messiah.
Oh my god!
It's just a massacre. It's a fucking massacre.
We got cut off by the zombie, dude. You're alone. Okay. Back up if you can, we can't really get to you.
Sorry,
I'm gonna through him, bro.
Killed one. I fucking manned up on both of them, bro.
God, these guys are fucking cheap. Holy fuck,
you
guys
are
gonna die to a spider! Have them corner me!
Call the fire department. We just nuked the building.
You got him?
Oh,
yeah, right here.
is finally here. We've been waiting. Nexon thought they could bury us into the fucking ground, but we had something that they don't have. We had hope. We had love. We had friendship! Not only that, we all have destiny. We are destined for. Real Bent, thank you for those 8 gift subs. Zoop with the 44 months, and then Bent with the 200 biddies right off the bat. But today I am. I believe I prayed. I prayed! And my answers, or my questions were answered. My wishes were granted! Thank you, Jeebus! I can't fit it over my head! That's what I need to learn. Wait, okay. I need to know. Don't we get with the blues? Can't we buy it with the blue stones or something? Isn't that a thing? And same thing with the warlock? That was a little bit, we'll talk about it. That was a little bit like, wait, what? But I understand, okay? It's not like pay to win, all right? It's not a battle pass. It's just like Fortnite, things like that. You buy skins, stuff like that.
You know what the fuck going on? Hold on.
Well, I don't know. Paying for a class, that's a little pay to win. Yeah. Whatever, it's okay.
Bitch, want that kitty red love, I can't give it. If I slid and I hit it, guarantee I made him spin it. He ain't had no strap, he brought a bat, they just some bitches. Let me catch you out in public.
You can get it from in-game grinding,
it's a red dot.
You don't have
to
pay.
I bet that shit a headshot. Turn around and rail it up his back and made his leg lock.
That's a little weird. That threw me off a little bit.
Ain't come out the crib, so it ain't shit to make that glass drop. Said his bros gon' come with him.
Talking about the ops you had to drop and you ain't shot any. Can look it up on the news or ask the streets. We done caught plenty to cost so many hats that niggas scared to come around the lack. Done took so many straps that niggas scared that we gon' do them that. Slime back to back was trying to kill before I start rap. Serving back to back kept touching soft but never cooked a crack. Ride trap to trap, I cop whatever so I can touch them racks. They saying they gon' kill me, I just don't see them niggas doing that.
Here, one more time.
CEO of Iron Mace Games,
here.
Terry
no,
Park.
No, not yet, not yet. Let's listen to Kelly's song one more time.
Dang, you know what the fuck going on? Hold on.
Bitch, want that kitty red love, I can't give it. If I slid and I hit it, guarantee I made him spin it. He ain't had no strap, he brought a bat, they just some bitches. Let me catch you out in public, guarantee you'll end up missing. It's a red dot, when I shoot, I bet that shit a headshot. Turn around and rail it up his back and made his leg lock. Three drills in a day, I told my phone that this the last stop. Ain't come out the crib, so it ain't shit to make that glass drop. Said his bros gon' come with him, well, bitch, I'm coming too. Slug don't have a kicker, make him spin like he a hula hoop. Sending threats, think he tough. Like pussy, who is you? Talking like a shooter, dummy. You can't even shoot a hoop. He was on the gram talking. Now he ain't walking. Threw my ball to lob and then he banged it. I just Chris Paul'd him. Chopper put him in the air and knocked the kicks off him. I'd be quick to turn these white ones to some red bottoms. I don't need like this. And I just like spinning. Pop out with that. Couple clicks, gon' put that lead in him.
I don't really got no ops, cause they ain't living. I don't care to drive, I'll lift the hoe and let my bro get them. I don't care to drive, I get the love, bro, finna four fifth them, four nickel on my left side. I bet it won't tip, and yo, yo, with you. Have Lil Draco make her throw dribble, go, go, get him. Call K. Kelly to explode the rental. Ring with me, Nero in the back, about 200 hollows. Late night at the food truck, they get to duck and tacos. SG the whole fam goons, but I don't fuck with Rollo. Black T, Black Forces on King Johnny Bravo. We gon' make that trip to Rich to put you in the ditch. Ain't breaking branches off no fucking trees when Brody get the switch. Been watching all the money stack up, I thought the mitt was rich. My left hook, drop him, and if it don't, I send a blick to blitz. Kyle, trap him in the closet quick, he ain't R. Kelly. I ain't talking melly, but them bodies leave the car smelly. We them cold hearts, polar bears, ops are teddies. Little niggas double back twice, that's a parked Chevy. Super duper tweaker, but consistent with the smart decisions. Never trust a soul and stand on 10, that's my heart's religion. Going to start incisions, Tom Clancy, chop start division. Soon as you go get your own wave, city spark depictions.
Bro, he threw the hoop, I caught the hat like I was Air Jordan. Either moving packs or getting them wax, she say my life boring. If niggas come outside, I ain't gonna lie, we probably keep scoring. She asking for my time, could get down. The beef more important. Look, keying with the hands just like Johnny Bravo. If a nigga try and throw a punch, Drake shoot hollows. I done hopped out tripping ARP, this bitch can knock out hate. I can sell raw ball on that thought. Broke a little baby,
but I
already tapped the button. He's still running, niggas must be crazy. King Kong could feel, but you know Drake ride with Slim Shady. If I was Mr. Crocker for a wish, I would've robbed Timmy. When I was dead broke, give me a gun, I would've robbed Denny's. Talking about the ops you had to drop and you ain't shot any. Can look it up on the news or ask the streets. We done caught plenty to cost so many hats that niggas scared to come around the lack. That took so many straps that niggas scared that we gon' do them that. Slime back to back was trying to kill before I start rap. Serving back to back, kept touching soft but never cooked the crack. Ride trap to trap, I caught whatever so I can touch them racks. They saying they gon' kill me, I just don't see them niggas
doing
that.
We are never... ever doing just chatting ever again. No, I'm just kidding. We'll do just chatting still.
Games,
we'll
Terry
still
Park.
Do just chatting. But today, just chatting is going to be very short. Very short, because for those that don't know, the greatest game to ever come out, at least in my opinion, that I've ever played on stream, the most fun I've ever had playing any game, and we've had some really fun times, but this game... that we've been waiting for months, that we got to participate in 3 out of the 5 play tests, I think, that they did. We missed the first two. We did the last 3. We got to participate in those, and then a big-ass company called Nexon came along, and they said, oh no, we dropped the ball big time. Oh fuck, this could have been our highest grossing game ever, but we fired all the people that were working on it and shelved the game. Well, that game is coming out now, officially. In early access. It is out. You can go buy it, darkanddarker.com, or you can go get chaffed at chaffgames.com and buy it. $35. We said that this game was going to be a game of the people, and they came through with that. It's only $35. Now, hey, some of us went ahead and paid the $50 for the Founders Edition. Me, I am $1,200 in credit card debt and rising every day that I buy food. But I didn't even second guess. I didn't even question it. The moment that game came out. The moment it came out. I shelled out that money so quick. Quicker than your mom throws it back for me every single night, okay? And she throws that shit back so quick. It's just clap, 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 clap. Is it better than when me... You know, that is in its own category, Valentino. That's in its own category, okay? That was a beautiful and amazing night. That was so much fun. But let me tell you, there's never been anything that I've played on stream that has gotten me so excited and filled me with so much hope as Dark and Darker. Okay? What up, Cody? Yes, Tetris. No. So for those that don't know and that never watched us play Dark and Darker, like Trop, it's that game that we've been covering the lawsuit for. And it is officially in early access today. It is officially a go. I have bought the game. I have the launcher downloaded. The game is installed. We are going to conquer the dungeon here. Very shortly. Very shortly. I just want to, I want to watch this one peg video explaining all the new aspects of the game, because one thing that I didn't expect is there was going to be microtransactions in the game. They were always very, very clear that they would never add any kind of pay-to-win elements, anything like a battle pass, anything like that. They've always been vehemently against that, but they did add some stuff, and I'm cool. Like, hey, if they're gonna charge us like $8-$10 to hit the gritty on somebody when we kill them in the dungeon, I'm cool with that. I'm totally cool with that. You saw someone, was it Nessua? I woke up to him playing it because I was watching Hassan as I went to bed, and I'm pretty sure Hassan rated Nessua. Man, I wish Nessua would acknowledge me. Him and I live in the same city. We need to hang out one day. But yes, I'm elated. I am through the fucking roof right now. But yeah, I want to watch this new One Peg video just explaining the new changes. Like I was saying, it kind of threw me off a little bit, but they even said in the Discord announcement, we'll read the Discord announcement, but it basically was like, hey, I know it might have caught some of you off guard, but we're trying to navigate in this space of having an online game that can continue to make us money and keep us going over time, things like that. And I understand that. And like I said, I don't mind paying $8 to $10, whatever it is, to hit the gritty on some fools in the dungeon when we kill them. That's fine with me. But having the classes behind a paywall, that's a little weird. But as long as you can get them through in-game grinding, that's fine. But hopefully it's not like 3 months. And then you can like have enough stones to unlock a class. You know, hopefully it's something that you can grind pretty quick. It's just if you want, you can buy it right away. But from what I was seeing with the Warlock, at least like when Jay Griffey, I watched him for a little bit. I didn't want to spoil it too much. So I closed his stream once I started installing. But Sizzle and I, both at the same time, we were just like DMing each other. And we saw, what was it? What did he do to him? What did he do? He fucking wall banged this one person. It was crazy. And I don't know. When I was watching Jake Griffey read some of the perks and skills for the Warlock, I was like, oh shit, that's gonna be so OP. Holy fuck. So in that sense, it does kind of seem a little like pay to win, but it's not like a pay to win game. It'll never be that. And I don't know. So we're gonna watch a little bit, just the video, just explaining all the new stuff. But other than that, we're not gonna spend time reacting to other stuff. Like I said, Cyber Stephanie released a new vlog today. We're not gonna watch that.